To this movie, it was so funny. A lot of awkward scenes, especially for you because your wife wrote and directed the movie. Mm-hmm. What do you think was maybe the hardest scene to film, or maybe the most awkward?
I don't know if there was. I mean, I always felt like the scene with you and Aubrey in the van again was pretty.
Not you and Rachel Bilson.
That was more funny. Everyone was dying laughing.
Dad!
Hey, I'm Willie.
The scene where I walk in and Bill Hader is in the process of having kind of acrobatic sex with my eldest daughter.
I'm Brandy's boss at the pool. She's a great girl, by the way. So is this one. You've raised two amazing, amazing daughters.
And doesn't stop.
Yeah. Also, watching Aubrey masturbate was pretty awkward.
I'd say the most awkward scene was probably my angry masturbating scene while wearing my Clinton pro-choice t-shirt.
Yes.
There were just a lot of things happening in that scene that I had to think about and touch and feel, so.
Is there anything in the vein of a to-do list that you would never want to put on a to-do list? You would just never want to do it?
Motorboating, I feel like, oh, there's a watercraft activity.
Oh, yeah, he loves to.
I mean, I never want to go in the back door.
Yeah.
Not the back door.
What?
There's doors we don't do.
George.
Not the back door. Not the back door.
I don't want any talk about back doors.
Because now I guess I have to do that.
Pearl necklace. She's gonna buy something for her mom.
Yeah. I'm pointing to the pearl necklace. I'll just go ahead and...
Well, there's a lot of jobs on there. I'd be happy that she was thinking about getting a job.
Hello, welcome to Big Bun. May I help you?
I decided to lose my virginity to Rusty Waters.
You want fries with that?
No.
Rusty Waters, I mean, you just love this guy in the movie. Growing up, who was maybe your 90s heartthrob that you would have done anything for?
Ooh, Devin Saw, anyone?
Do you know I know him? We're friends.
Get out of here.
I do. Should we tweet him? Should we hook it up?
Yeah, what's his handle? Hottest man ever?
Tiffany Ander Thiessen in the 90210 years.
I really liked Tom Selleck and still do.
Tom Selleck.
Right?
He's a good one.
Yeah.
On Friends, he was great.
Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah. I'm going back to Magnum PI, so.
Can we get him on Nashville?
Yes.
Maybe?
Wouldn't that be great?
Let's put in a good word.
Wasn't Friends 90s?
Friends was 90s.
I had a little bit of a Phoebe crush.
Did you?
Weirdly, yeah.
Not a Jennifer Aniston, Rachel Green type guy.
I like to look, you know, just a little outside the box.
Yeah.
That didn't sound right. That might be on the list.
Yeah.
My celebrity crush would be Paul Pfeiffer, probably.
Paul Pfeiffer.
Yeah.
Mine's easy. My crush was Eddie Vedder.
Eddie Vedder.
Oh.
I had a bit of a man crush on Eddie Vedder. I'm not going to lie.
I'm like, that's... Eddie Vedder's a dude, you know.
I know. Well, it was him or Sheena Easton.
Your wife said Eddie Vedder.
I know that.
And she said that you can do a stellar impression, which we all...
Saw in the movie, yeah.
Yes, yes.
Eddie doesn't agree, but...
Yeah, Eddie Vedder apparently doesn't. I met him and he goes, I don't do that face. And I was like, yes, you do that face.
Eddie Vedder?
Yes.
He was crazy hot. It was ridiculous.
Well, let's go back to high school. Anything that you guys wish you would have done?
I have a regret from high school, wearing stirrup pants.
Is this shorts or a skirt?
Neither, they're skirts.
I wish I never wore those choker necklaces.
Yeah.
No, that wasn't a good look for me. I also don't regret dabbling in witchcraft.
Ooh,
I wish I had gone
creepy.
Further with that.
Yeah.
I wish I would have gone to prom. I didn't go to my prom.
You didn't?
Yeah, I had a prom date and everything, and then she showed up and I was like,
is that a true story?
That is true. I didn't. She was all decked out, ready to go, and I said, I don't really want to go. And
well, that's not very nice.
That's awful.
And she was all bummed out, and I was like, but your friends are going. Go with them. And actually, it was because Monty Python was John Cleese and Michael Palin were going to be on SNL, and I found out about it, and I go, oh, I'm watching this. And she goes, you can tape it. And I was like, no, I gotta see this.
Live.
I have to watch this live. And I take it back. No, f*** that. I'm glad I did that. I didn't miss anything.
Okay.
I'm glad I did that. F*** her, f*** prom. That was f***ing great.
Your suit?
What, this whole thing?
I wanna put your top back on.
Oh my god!
I have bigger boobs than you.